A new bill would make Election Day a holiday in California. That would mean schools would close and state employees would get a paid day off. The statewide general election is required to happen the first Tuesday after the first Monday in November of each even-numbered year. Matt Yurus for CBS 13 News.